some 15 years back, the incidence of psychiatric illness was more, and especially it was around 15%. You can imagine the population of the country, 120 million. Now, in the recent survey, it has become a multifold. Almost 10% of the population is suffering from the serious type of psychiatric illness, who need immediate psychiatric care, who require treatment for themselves, and also who are in an acute stage. Now, with the 121 million population of this great country, you can imagine the incidence of the psychiatric illness. So many millions are really suffering from the serious type of psychiatric illness. In the past 15 years, there is a silent revolution is going on in the field of psychiatry. All the psychiatric illness is curable, treatable, and to some extent preventable. But the sorry state of affairs is, because of the lack of awareness and also the inadequate human resources like psychiatrists, psychologists, psychiatric social workers, inadequate treatment facilities, and long distance to travel, high cost of treatment, above all, the worst thing is the stigma. All these things even prevent the middle class family and the educated family from seeking the psychiatric help. So the ultimate result is a treatable illness becomes an untreatable, a curable illness becomes an incurable. Now, the pathetic part is, apart from the lack of awareness, the stigma is rampantly prevalent at the village level and even at the city level. From the uneducated to educated, from the lower class to upper class, the people are thinking that the psychiatric illness is due to the foul play done by some evil spirits, or it is possessed by the God, or it is because of the certain black magic thing done by the unwanted people. So this belief is strongly inherited, imbibed from generation together. So when any patient, any individual becomes psychologically disturbed, and immediately they will be taken not to the mental health professionals but to the religious places. All psychiatric illness is treatable, curable, and preventable, provided if you identify the illness very early, if you initiate the treatment very quickly, and especially if it is coupled with proper rehabilitation, the recovery will be total. The peculiarity of the psychiatric illness is the sufferers, they will be living in their own world of imagination, fantasy. They will be forgetting about the past, present, and they don't have any inclination about the future. So the worst sufferers are the family members, especially father, mother, sister, and brother. And unfortunately, most of the psychiatric illness affects during the most productive period of an individual. So an asset becomes a liability, a product becomes an unproductive.